Hey guys, Grassman here, playing more Soul Knight. So here we go. A new game. Just waiting for it to load now. So we have 9,000 points. Do any of them cost 1,000 to get? $12,000 for the priest. $2,000 for the rogue. The wizard's 3,000. I think I want him. So for now, we'll just go with knight. What the? Elite knight. Lava knight. There's other knights we can choose or something? So, I don't think there's anything we can do down here. Pill. So I need red stuff, yellow stuff, iron, and copper. I already built this. I thought I already built this one. I thought I already built this thing. Oh. There we go. Okay, so that's organic matter. Okay, in we go, I guess. Oh, so I'm spawning with this thing. What's the shockwave thing do? That's good damage. So it knocks back and it like destroys their. Destroys the balls, okay. This seems pretty good then. At least for starting. Hands current weapon. I don't have 15. I might if I come back. I might if I can though. If I get enough after a couple rooms. I'll get a chest. There we go. So I can get out. And then I have my other guns. Okay. Got it. So, 1-1 complete. Maximum life. So does this thing function like a mount? Like, what, does this, I assume this thing, like, gets destroyed and then I'm stuck on my own, right? And the shard might suicides. Ow. There we go. I was gonna be able to use the shotgun from this thing for a second there. Oh. No, I'm still using that. Let me try this. Doesn't seem that good, but it's better than the other ones. Eight on a crit. Three or four on a normal hit. This laser actually is really good. Does a lot of damage for very cheap. Very fast fire, too. Is there anything up here? The door, yeah. There we go. You can get permanent buffs by upgrading things in the living room. I should look into that. Live for nothing or die for something. Alright, this guy. That was weird. I think there was a glitch there. I wasn't letting me use my shockwave ability. Need to just readjust where my touch thing is. It keeps like moving. It's a little annoying. What do we want? 50% off in store. Increased damage of stabs. Release a radio blast when shield is down. I guess this one. There's some good stabs. There we go, let's go left first. Resetting furnace, why do I want that? Gotta make sure my mercenary doesn't die. That shockwave is actually pretty helpful for like getting rid of the projectile groups. This is good. Can't really compare damage. Plus, I'm using this thing the whole time, so. I'll try Acid's damage next turn. Hop out of the apocalypse for turn. Okay, here's 1-5. That's 8 damage per hit. That's really good, actually. What about the sniper? Nothing really even in this room. There we go. 3 trains. And this box. Why not crit? There we go. He took the plunger. Why did he take the plunger? Well, you better do something with that plunger, dude. Because it's a bit of a weird choice. Snowman King. I absolutely destroyed him there. It's free. Laser sword green, sure. Armor plus one. 2-1, here we go. 11 health and 7 armor plus the whole mech suit. This gun's pretty much just shooting infinitely. Did it stun them? I'm trying to watch what the plunger does. Maybe it, like, stuns them. No, I can't get in the thing and mount. I just wanted to see. It's fine, I wasted 22 coins, whatever. You can choose a different pet by touching the pet in the living room. I didn't know you could choose different pets. So I have to look at pets and... What was the other thing you could change? What was the other thing I could change? I could change, like, pets and... something? Okay, I want to go left first, and then I'll go down, and then I'll go down here. That's fine. Don't care. Do that just to get rid of his death explosion. For that mask lead to the bazooka. Well, my armor is at half health from this level. I think it heals between levels, but I think at some point it's just gonna break. Yeah, it regains its health between levels, but I guess once it breaks, it's just done. Gets rid of most of the explosion things. Most of the shots. You son of a... Probably should have kept him locked in that cage. Oh, there goes the suit armor. It's crazy, he's alive. Yeah, screw the mound. Oh. Nah, I like my guns. My weapons. I didn't, did I? Forget the latest buff acquired, Jesus. I accidentally like bought something from him. Let's go. See what we got. No extra damage when shield's broken. Increase firing speed of weapon. Be more careful now. Yeah. I want to use this twice now with the energy thing, with my ability. Sure, Berserker's probably a good statue. Extra damage or attack speed or something. Does look like it might be attack speed. And they're huge! Oh my god! Oh, I didn't know it was still there. There's more of them and they're giant. So... crazy. can act like a shotgun if you go up close. So when I get really close while holding the gun, I still only use the, and I end up using the melee attack, I don't actually use the equipped sword in the other hand. Okay, so I gotta go south, and I gotta go back for those ones up top. Health pot, great. Okay, it's just one of these. I prefer the Viper. Take an energy pot too for the boss, I guess I can. Sure, I have no idea what that'll do. 39 I would need for that. Okay, well, down one and then to the boss. Better watch out, I got my Viper. That's a lot of firing, that's a lot of stuff, but... Oh my god. It's bullet hell. I'm dead. Okay, I'm gonna revive, that seems unfair. Adds are my greatest strength. Holy, he was strong. My teammates did. Okay, we've had the Viper at least 3 times now. We needed 8 to actually be able to, like, unlock it with whatever. Because accuracy and critical hit chance.
Reduce skill cooldown. For the Viper, that's quite good. Because 2 Vipers is amazing.
Because of, like, all the extra shots you shoot. Oh yeah, like, I can see that he's, like, massively reduced. Oh no, that was just the time he was on for. My lightsaber duel? Did it just do, like, melee damage or something? Okay, strange ability, strange thing. Everyone die. Yep. Okay, well, I don't know what this does. I guess I should have gone down there first. He's just gonna stand there while dying? One more room, and then we can go. Don't need it. So hope you guys enjoyed. Remember, if you like my content, feel free to like and subscribe. Let me know in the comments what your favorite gun is, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.